Well, the Congress today said it would be cancelling all its election rallies and events in poll-bound states after a stampede in a girls' marathon in Uttar Pradesh yesterday. However, the Congress has also written to the Election Commission campaigning against rallies by the Prime Minister and Yogi Adityanath at government events. However, there's been controversy over the fact that the Karnataka Congress is planning to go ahead with the Padyatra in the state. When asked, the Karnataka Congress chief said, why is it that the Prime Minister is holding rallies everywhere?
After this near stampede at their event in UP's Bareilly, the Congress has called off all big political rallies in the state for 15 days. The party has also written to the Election Commission asking for big rallies of all political parties to be cancelled and for action against Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Chief Minister Adityanath for using government events in UP to make political statements.
Ab Bharatiya Janata Party ko batana hoga कि वो क्या करते हैं, उनकी रैलियां तो बदस्तूर जारी हैं, आज प्रधानमंत्री जी पंजाब में हैं।
But mixed messaging from the Congress elsewhere. In Karnataka, party chief D.K. Shivakumar refused to call off a proposed Padyatra this Sunday.
Our party leader गड़ला protest कर मर दो, our party leader गड़ला एन मेरणगे मर कुण्डल दो, कोई ड्रूप पालने मर दा, नेने prime minister इडी दोट दोट रैली ने मर जाया prime minister.
UP Chief Minister Adityanath cancelled a Thursday event in West UP's Noida. No official reason was given, but the district has seen the biggest surge in COVID cases across UP in the last week.
In the next few days, both the Prime Minister and Samajwadi Party Chief Akhilesh Yadav have big events lined up in Uttar Pradesh, one in Lucknow and the other in Ayodhya. Both parties haven't said anything officially on whether there is a rethink about going ahead with both these events.
With Srija MS in Bengaluru and camera person Vineet Verma, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.